Metro East Mall robbery managed to take 550,000 pesos from a bank. The suspects fled using a white Hyundai car with plate number TWN834. The robbers abandoned the getaway vehicle along Panapik Street in Barangay San Roque, Marikina. Witnesses say that five men alighted from the car and transferred to a gray Mitsubishi Adventure. Authorities are looking at security lapses at the mall.